Welcome back, team. You're gaming with the Colonel, and this is Surviving Mars. And we are on 600% difficulty level. We are about to build our second dome. This one, the World Wonder. It's going to be awesome. However, we're stopped because we're waiting for a rocket to come with some more polymers. We just don't have enough polymers to make this happen just yet. We will be getting some dust here from this guy. These guys, which is unfortunate, but you know, what are you going to do, right? I'm going to have to put in a couple of, I think I will, put in a couple of scrubbers here. To do it, keep these guys from getting dusty and sucking down machine parts. And the question is, do I give them jobs? So if I have more guys, then I might do that. Might make them geologists. Also, thinking about maybe, just maybe, opening up my first science institute. Right? Before we do that, we're going to have to do some research. This thing right here is 43% of the way done. And it is, I got to get this nanite thing under control, otherwise we're going to be in trouble. Let's see here. Do I have any more old folks or are they all dead? I got 22, 30, I'm going to be, I got 124 looks like roughly-ish, 120 robots array. We got 6 available. Let's go ahead and build them. 5 anyway. Let's go ahead and have the bring the other rocket in and bring more polymers. Let's get them all. Keep a little bit. Bring 100. That'll be fine. 100 and another prefab drone hub, which we like. The metal building is almost completely filled up. These guys are more than halfway there. At 85. Let's open this back up. Question is, what are we going to do here, right? So I don't know yet. But we for sure are going to put a spire in that's going to be the health one. Or the medical spire. Yeah. That'll be the ticket. Then we can get rid of the other thing over here. Okay, hold on. Sucking down all my polymers. Almost there. This thing is going to take a lot of power at night. Now, but during the daytime, we are good. We're plus all the way, all the time. But I think it takes, it doesn't take oxygen, but it does take water. A lot of it, like 10. Let's see what kind of expedition we can send you on. I I wish I had a scientist. I don't. You know, I'm going to try this just because. New technologies. I'm going to try this just to see if it gives me anything. I don't know that it does, right? So. Which one? Why not? Got no food in there? Come on. Get that food going. It looks like we got two guys here that it's like five residential slots. This feels pretty good. Insufficient fuel. Are we out of fuel? I don't think so. Let's get a fuel depot up here. Put it right back here. Let's always have 10 on hand. Gnomes with no
anomaly analyzed.
So it's fixed. All right, so. Oh, give us 3,000. That's what it did. All right, so let's make a passage. Here to here. Now we're going to need a passive drain. So it gave us 3,000 science. So we're definitely going to keep doing that. There's definitely something we need to do. You are going to get some power and water right here, right now, just as a backup. Sport. Doesn't need any oxygen, which is phenomenal. Yet we're going to need a acid drain. Back down, we're going to send you right back up for another one of those, because each one of those gets us closer to the nanite thing. We now have this wonderfully big dome that does great and wonderful things. What is this here? So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. These aren't spires, like, you only put them one spire, right? So, spire. Medical center. I'd like to be able to put other ones in there, but I'll take the medical center for now. You. Another expedition. Scientists can't do science. New technologies. Sent. That'll give us 3,000 stuff. That would be great. You're almost here, that's going to be phenomenal. very pretty. I kind of want to kill this and see what happens now. If I get rid of this guy, it should. They should come over here, right? Not working in the home dome, so let's go ahead and give you a home.
Anomaly analyzed.
Let's go ahead and use the apartments. Hold on, let's see what it was. Okay, 3, not a problem. Power consumption is 12. The other one's only 1, but we have plenty of power. Even at night. Here, come on down. You unpack some guns.
Great dust storm approaching.
Of course it is. So hopefully I have enough. I feel like I need one more. That's a lot of power. So let's get one more in. Days to get you charged up. Okay, you're going to go away. There you go. You guys have moved. You. Set residence. What's this one called? Faraday. It's got 2 colonists. All right, so now let's get you. Signed it here. Now Faraday's got 3. You.
Meteor shower incoming.
5. You. Sign. 6. Okay, so you should have 6 in here now. Still only says 4. Okay. 422. This is. You. Sign here. Alright, so what we're going to do is, now that's 5, let's see which one is not, so still not. That one. I'm going to have to build some things into here, right? So we're going to need a grocer. Space bar. We're going to need a gym. We're going to need a grocer. We're going to need service comfort thing. It can go right in somewhere. About in here. So let's see what else we need. Got a grocer. We're going to want a farm. We're going to need to buy some people. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There'll be 2 in here. 4 in here. What else do I need? Services. Electronic store, probably. Let's get that in there. That should be fine. We get a diner, we get a grocer, we need a diner. And then I guess we can put a small garden in there somewhere. Although these are much better. This is service comfort 40, these are service comfort 100. And we're definitely going to put that in there. Right by the entry. And people will start filing it. People will start filing in. Okay, you. What else can I send you on? Medic? Unknown. Send it. And you go ahead and build me. And get the weapons. Yeah, I think I'm going to buy hold some more guys. 1, 2, 3. Got plenty of electronics, so it's not going to be an issue. They need to get in here and start working. General comfort in this dome is really high. Missing one service building, which is luxury. Okay, let's get a luxury in there. Luxury. What's luxury? Probably the art store, right? Luxury, yep. Let's put a small fountain in there, too. Dust storm is on. Oh no. These guys might bite it in here. Rockets can't land. 118 hours. Okay, we'll be okay. Metal extractors, which one? Water? You're done? Okay. Get rid of it. So we are still a plus. even during the dust storm right now. So I think what we can do is start getting rid of some things. Let's check at night before we do that. Well, it's not going to matter much, day or night. This guy just delivers so much power that I don't think I need any of these guys. Or any of these guys. Okay, so the medical center is up and running. The other one is destroyed. People are starting to move into this building, yes? No, just one. Okay. Well, when this guy over here fills up, he'll be fine. We used to have 200 guys. We're down to 159. I think most of the adults are, at this point, almost all of them are biobots, right? So they don't have children, but that's okay. They do eat, and they do gain sanity.
Anomaly
and
found.
Things and have morale and no service shopping. Had an unprepared meal. Why? Relaxation. There's plenty of relaxation. Let's add some more relaxation. Shopping. There you go. What do you consume? Polymers. So we're going to have to probably make another polymer factory here. We're still costing. I mean, one way to get guys out of here is destroy one of these buildings, right? And then they'll move over here. So this one is almost full. That one's almost full. That one is almost full. That one is almost full. Got some old people. Little people here. I don't know if I'm ready to destroy something. You know, the comfort of everything is increased if you have a farm in here. So let's put a farm.
Funding received. Meteor incoming.
Funding is received. That means a guy got home. This guy right here is doing pretty good. We're gonna want another one. How about we put one
anomaly analyzed?
Not as good as I thought. Now let's put another MDS out here.
Meteor incoming. No active research. Research complete.
Oh, good. Rogue nanite is done. All right, so what are we going to do here? Hole polarization. Buildings require less maintenance. Oh, that is so good. It's so expensive right now. Let's get the biorobotics. That's money. VR workshop. Hawking's Institute. I don't know that I need that. I need behavioral shaping. I need, let's get the cheaper ones here. Make it happen. This dome is a double vista dome. Looks like it's going to need three polymers. Polymers are still going up, so we're okay. I just don't know what to spend my money on at this point. You come on down and one soul 5 hours. He does not need oxygen. It's fantastic.
Meteor incoming.
Where at? Way down there. Bam. Love the artificial sun. We got so much
water. Anomaly found.
That's good. Except, of course, that somebody's getting ready to land on it. Meteor. A lot of stuff going on here. 29 spots available. You know what? We're going to go ahead and do this. Because there is nobody in here. So let's go ahead and force them to come. I do want the upgrades for this.
Anomaly found.
Excellent. How much more? Dust storm?
Anomaly analyzed.
5 hours. They die in 43. Okay, you just gotta remember to do it. Alright, good to go.
Whoop. Unknown caller.
That looks like it was a scam likely. I wonder if you guys get those. You know, Vanessa calls me all the time about my car's extended warranty, right? Let's see here. How much is another shuttle pack? 10 maintenance is one, unless I get it around some scrubbers. I guess we'll put it in up here. How big is this scrubber go? I can make it bigger. I'm not worried about the power right now. Put it in on the other side. There we go. Let's go see what else we can analyze. Project Rain. Resources. No thanks, I don't need them. Excalibur, new technologies. Yes, please, send that expedition. Glad we got the nanites under control. So I guess it's almost time to expand the mole, which will give us more. So, no fuel for shuttles. It's okay, they'll get there. Let's go ahead and put a fuel hub over here. Be a little easier. Ask for, you know, 5 or something. 10 is fine. All right, now you know the next step inevitably will be to make it pretty.
Research complete. Anomaly analyzed.
Your behavioral shaping. That's a niche fire, which we're going to want because it removes flaws. I don't know if any of these guys that we build actually have flaws. Right? So. Oh, yeah, they do. Yeah, we're going to want. Alcoholic, whiner. Yeah, we're going to definitely want that. So we're going to need another building. And it's probably going to be in here. And it's going to have the sanatorium in it. So we're plus here. We're plus here. We are right at the limit here. So let's do a AI upgrade. And AI upgrade. Well, we might as well do amplify because we got plenty of power. You're coming back down. And then we're going to send you right back. Let's see here. New technologies. Go. Who's not doing something? You're not doing something. Go collect. Some rock from somewhere. I guess here. Go collect. Place rock. And deliver it. Are you moving? Oh, you're stuck underneath a rock, aren't you? The rock. How do you get in there? That's crazy. How do you get out from underneath that rock? Have you ever seen somebody get stuck underneath the rock?
Research complete. Anomaly analyzed.
I'm gonna have to get one of these guys up here and flatten the area. Just to get him out of there. Alright, so we came back. That's good. We're going to send you right back up again. Creative Realities, I don't know what it does. VR Workshop. Okay, so what is a VR Workshop? Is it services or what is it? VR Workshop. Consumption power. Workers receive comfort and morale boosts. Okay. Got a research question. Comfort and morale. All right. Again, I'm going to need a third thing here. Probably a small one. Or maybe bigger. I don't know yet. Send you right back up. See what else we can get. New technologies. That's a safari. I don't have that. Scientist. Research progress. I don't have a scientist. We don't need resources. Engineer, we don't need resources. We don't need resources. So really, I need Narcy Safari or a scientist. Okay, got it. So you can just go home. Let's start thinking about our next goal.
Cold wave approaching.
Okay, do I need to worry about that? Got a heater over here. The molehole over here. Okay, where did the guy go? I guess he left. One. Two. Good to go.
Meteor incoming.
You need 900, so that's a couple more of these. That's about right. You can go ahead and go home until there's new planetary anomalies. Now, the only thing I could possibly do is maybe do research now at this point, right? Let's create some more guys. Let's do a research lab. How big is a research lab? Hawkins Institute is much bigger. Why not? Let's build it. So you finally have three guys in here. Your building there. Okay, we've got to get some more non-specialized guys in here. We have a scientist. We have another scientist. Work you. I'm here. Let's work you. I'm here. So now we actually have a scientist. Let's launch. cargo rocket because it's all I can launch. We'll get, looks like we're only going up with food, although eventually that's going to change. The only reason I'm sending you up here is so you can bring guys back, right? Okay, these other buildings need to be staffed. I'm making six. That's 148 per soul. That's pretty good. When I have more peeps, I'll build this out. You need to work and live. The easy way to do that is to just down arrow. Filter by traits. I could go specialization, no medics in this building. Apply. In this dome. So they'll go over here now. I'm gonna fire you. Oh, you are a medic. Alright, so now we're starting to get some residents here. Medic. Oh, these are all medics, okay. So why don't we go ahead and fill you in here. That's 8, 7. I'm gonna get some scientists too. Okay, good to go. So we're gonna want a security apparatus, but we do still need to build this out. So let's go ahead and do that. Why not just go this way? What do we need? We don't need a lot right now. Let's go ahead and put the officer building in here as well. Security station is always nice to have, but you don't want renegades. You can go right here. Now, does he... He says you don't need anything. Doesn't make any sense. Okay, let's see what our power goes to now that cold snap is coming. Or it doubles everything. Right, so now it's telling me we need officers. Good for you. Still got plenty of power. We're looking good. This here, we can go ahead and start a second shift. Problematic moxie. Improve insulation. So that cost me 2. 10. Total of 10. 2 moxies. That's all I got. Still only have 2 moxies. I got water for days. I may have to do something else. This is phenomenal gear. I'll take a snapshot of that. Maybe that. Radio. Manage radio channels.
Funding received.
All right, you're home. Where are you at? You. So where do we believe this dome is going to go, this next one? Let's say we had a megadome. It could fit in here. No, we can't. Not with that. So, try this again. Nope. What about a medium? Yeah, medium would fit. Medium fits. All right, we could make that happen. We just have to move a couple of things around, like the we'll have to move this, and that's okay. We can move. In fact, let's think about building one right now.
Research complete.
Let's put it here. Doesn't stop this, does it? Gonna find out. Holographic scanning is an upgrade to these guys. This still has, all 50 some thousand. Okay, so you're gonna go away. You're gonna go away. You're gonna go away. Guys can come down here as well. You can run. Wow, that one's completely full. Is completely full. That's crazy. All right, so if we build a medium dome, it's blocking the MDS. Thank you. I think I need to get rid of the MDS. We'll build it somewhere else. As a matter of fact, let's put this guy right here, this power, straight up from here. No reason. I don't think I have it. Now let's build another medium dome in here. We have the oxygen. Well, we might. Yeah, we probably have the oxygen. We certainly have the water in the tower, so. Let's do. Do this, just like that. Now, we connect piping. And power straight over without any issues. Once it's built, we'll be good to go. You go ahead and launch. Oh, I wanted to send scientists, so well. Pause, let's go ahead and put in a passageway here. Let's go from here. Let's go from here . Guess we could go into here. Is that in the middle of something though? No, that'll be fine. You're there. All right, let's go. Let's see what. That way we have plenty of services all along the way. That was pretty good. Let's send up a cargo rocket with a prefab drone hub. And a little bit of that and a little bit of this. Launch, whatever. I really don't know. What I need is peeps. So, build some. 1, 2, 3, 4. These guys are still not yet going.
Media incoming.
Alright, so I've got to salvage that. I don't know, we have to go through there. I kind of like to have that one. Okay, so I need the power. Thank you. passage ramp further south. I think I had it here. And really, I think I need it from here to here. Okay. So these guys will all be connected now. And that's it. We definitely need the behavioral spire in here. Sanatorium. Once we have this going, we'll be good to go. Five buildings not looking, six buildings not looking. What are they? You. You know what? What is wrong with you? But it malfunctioned. Why? Did the other guy not handle him? So make this a bigger area. Actually, it was fine the way it was. You gotta make this one a one bigger area. Cover the mold here. Huh? This guy, let's cover the bigger area on this guy too. This yep. Let's see how much bigger we can get this. And yeah, we can get everybody but one. Alright, good to go. Plenty of power, not worried about it. So we got the sanatorium in here. There are people working. Oh, they're in there just to get rid of the traits. Gambler, alcoholic, glutton, sure, but you know what? First, I really want anything chronic. Or just automatic. Let's just get auto. And certainly we want any chronic condition. Well, let's go filter. Let's see how many of those we got. Flaws. We got 15 cowards. Chronic conditions. Alright. Chronic conditions. Cowards. Let's get rid of all those first. We're going to eventually want some
meteor incoming.
I'm happy to throw more guys in there too. So what do we need? We got 16 people. We got one guy without a job. Come on now. There's plenty of jobs available. So I don't buy that.
No active research. Research complete.
Okay, that's good to go. We're getting cranking out the research, man. Less of that is good. We don't really need this hanging gardens, do we? Rejuvenation treatment. Sanatorium upgrades. That's the one. Project Morpheus. Space Elevator does what? Exports rare metals to Earth and offers resupply and prefabs at preferential prices. Don't really need it. The excavator. Where's that waste rock liquefaction? Slowly converts waste rock into something. Creative new art workshop. Double festival things. Sanity damage. This is buildings require maintenance less often. Yeah, we definitely want that too. Although, that'll be fine. Okay. So we're continuing the mission. It's been an hour, so we're going to put in a cut. We're doing well. Slowly but surely, we are getting there. I think we need to, build more biobots because our population is slowly but surely just becoming biobots. It's very exciting. We got our little megadome, geodome, and medium dome here. All of these are good. We got three spires that we really want: the medical treatment, the behavioral, and of course space. Can always swap that one out later on if we need to. We do want to move some guys around. We might have to do that. There's 22 living in here now, which is nice. All right. You've been gaming with the Colonel. Please like, subscribe, come back early and often. I am out.